just crystal clear picture and sound with better than cable and satellite, because over-the-air broadcast stations don't alter their signal like cable and satellite do. HD, 3DV's thin, low-profile design makes it easy to conceal behind curtains, artwork, furniture, and more. It's perfect for apartments, a must for RVs. It's perfect for more fun and boats. Great for tailgating parties. Watch the pre-show before the game. You can pay $120 per year for an extra cable box. HD Free TV lets you watch TV in as many rooms in your home as you want without paying any extra fees or running cable wire. For a limited time through today's special TV offer, you can cut the cord with the HD Free TV digital antenna for only $10. But wait, order in the next 10 minutes and we'll double your entire order for free. That's an extra antenna for the RV, boat, kids' room, anywhere for free. That's two HD Free TV digital antennas of $40 value for only $10. This offer will never be available in stores, so call or click now.
To order, call 1-800-974-0490 or go online to hdfreetv.com. Order now.
I knew you were going to move out of the house and leave the road.
I think with this promotion, you would have done it. I wouldn't even care for budgeting, of course, but you'd have the key capital investment for a maximum return on a ton of cash to throw. Oh, he was so good with money. He thought, he used to say to me, money is the genitalia of our country.
He was philosophical like that. Go on, please.
Oh, this stuff. If there's anything you want to do,
it's very kind of you.
You're in danger.
Well, maybe I should answer.
Ignore him. There's one thing you could do for me. You could drive me to dinner.
Oh, I'd be glad to buy you dinner.
I'd appreciate the ride, but I just prefer to be alone in my aggregation.
You don't think you need me anymore?
Is that man a...
He's a lunatic.
Why is he a man? Big deal, of course.
Yeah, he walks up the street in a maiden form bra. His hormones are all messed up. He meets Dr. Spock and tells everyone he's pregnant. They just keep him around here for the tourists because they think he looks like Grace Kelly.
I'm madly in love with you and I want to marry you.
Did you by any chance kill my husband?
Augie told me about your amnesia. He plans to marry you and then kill you and collect the insurance. He said so, really, I swear.
Is it very cold tonight?
It's very hot.
If you'll excuse me now, I'm beginning.
Righty, listen. I'm a secretly wealthy man. I don't like to tell this to women. I don't want them to come after me for my money. It's okay if you do.
You hide your status well.
Look, I've got a Diners Club credit card to show you. You should see my home. Ranch style, a frosty refrigerator, a built-in pool, a colored maid, the whole works.
That's all very interesting, Mr. Dick. gotcha. But if you don't leave me alone, I'll ask those juvenile delinquents over there to kill you.
Did you see him tonight?
If I eat this off, I'm chucked.